The graduating class this year at Blue Valley Northwest High School will include four sets of twins.
Twins we first introduced you to 12 years ago when they entered kindergarten. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy shows us the twins all grown up.
We first brought them to you as Oak Hill Elementary schoolers, along with their poor kindergarten teacher trying to tell so many sets of twins apart.
I couldn't believe it when I saw the list. I thought, are these really all twins?
Classmates not just in kindergarten, but high school, so much has changed in 12 years. The little girls with matching dresses are now Courtney and Connor Onan, soon to be Blue Valley Northwest High grads.
Excited to get to experience it with her because we've been through a lot. But there's a lot of things I want to get to do with her after high school.
Robert and John Bagarosi were the only identical twins in the group. Today, their favorite color attire is quite deliberate.
I wear like green shoes, and that's how people, instead of looking in the hallway and like looking at my face and recognizing who I am, they have to like look at my feet and be like, okay, this one's John.
And while some of them may look like mirror images, each and every one of the twins is their own person. For instance, very few of them do the same extracurriculars, and some of them don't even have the same set of friends.
I'd say I'm more the athletic one. Like, I did the sport. And she was more of like the girly type.
Allison and Kristen Anderson both think they might go into interior design, and the boys with so much energy.
There's jokes that we'll say that no one else will get.
Michael and Nick Pappas are as ready as any for Saturday's graduation.
Since kindergarten, we've all been together, so I guess we've expected to see all of each other walk across and knew that there would be two of them.
But it was Robert who helped show us just how little has changed after all.
I like being a twin.
You do? How come?
Because I always get to play with them.
Do you still like having a twin?
Yes, I do. You know, you always have someone to hang out with.
Cliff Judy, KMBC 9 News.
Oh, my goodness. Now we first profiled five sets of twins, but two boys since moved. The Blue Valley twins aren't exactly going their separate ways. Seven of those eight seniors will attend Kansas State University this fall. Oh.